Welcome Maddox Capital founder and general partner, joined by the executive director of Silicon Slopes, Jesse Silva and Garrett Clark.
All right. That was way awesome. Thank you, Steve Young. All right, thanks everyone for being here. Funding competitions have always been a part of Silicon Slopes events, and they're one of the best parts. This year, we've opted to do a growth stage funding competition, which is new. We don't think it's ever been done before, and it's a little bit harder. We've partnered with Maddox Capital, Jesse Silva and his team. About 100 people and companies applied, which is a lot. And today, we are gonna meet the final four. So, Jesse, tell us a little bit about Maddox Capital and why we decided to do this growth stage pitch competition this year. Absolutely.
Garrett, thank you so much. At Maddox Capital, we pride ourselves in thinking and operating differently than the typical fund model. As a former operator that built, scaled, and ultimately sold my business, I can appreciate, maybe a little more than most, all that comes with typical external capital. The core thesis of Maddox and the pitch competition was to provide an entrepreneurial-friendly mechanism to give these guys a platform to show up.
Yes, indeed.
We are grateful for Silicon Slopes very much. Garrett, thank you for this amazing platform. We're excited to see the contestants.
Yeah. Yeah, we came to this conclusion over a big plate of nachos, and we knew it would be logistically a little bit harder than a seed stage funding competition where there's a convertible note. But I think it's been exciting that we've proved it out. And again, this is part of the DNA of Silicon Slopes. So we narrowed it down to four, and now we're ready to meet those respective companies. They're gonna give you the classical quick 1 minute elevator pitch. So with that, welcome to the stage, Ann Coller.
Dress shirts suck. That's why we at Ann Coller decided to make a better performance dress shirt. Where traditional dress shirts are uncomfortable, wrinkly, always come untucked, and somehow absorb all your stains and all your sweat, Ann Coller performance dress shirts are uber comfortable, 3D stretchy, machine washable, moisture wicking, wrinkle resistant, made of recycled plastic bottles, and stain repellent. I was hoping for a louder cheer. I'll clean that up. Thank you. Thank you. We're not the only ones who like our stuff. With about 4,000 five-star reviews, a net promoter score of 82, and 280% year-over-year growth for the past 5 years. In other words, we're a profitable, growing SaaS, or shirts as a service for those of you at the Tech Summit who don't know what SaaS means. Ann Coller, the best dress shirts in the world, Roman. The best dress shirts for the world. Thank you.
He's a gentleman. I remember seeing you pitch 5-6 years ago, so congrats.
Thank you.
Wonderful.
Thank you.
All right, up next we have Occupire.
Good morning, everybody. My name is Jacob Walker, and I'm the head of sales at Occupire. Human beings think about and use physical space in a fundamentally different way than we did 3 years ago. Changes in consumer preference, return to office, and shockwaves through the global supply chain have corporations thinking about their second largest expense, real estate, in a fundamentally different way than ever before. Modern software exists for virtually every department and every workflow. Yet corporate real estate teams have been largely neglected. The tech stack, it's actually still a filing cabinet. Or, if you're like one of our current customers, you actually used to physically tape your leases on your office walls so you never missed a critical date or a rent escalation. Enter Occupire. We're the first purpose-built modern solution for corporate real estate. We've created an intuitive, collaborative platform where you can manage your entire lease portfolio, from site selection all the way through lease accounting under the new FASB standards. What do fast casual brands like Shake Shack, enterprises like Discover Financial, and autonomous vehicle fleets like Embark trucks all have in common? They all rely on Occupire to help them take control of their lease portfolio and make better decisions about their growth. Thank you.
Thank you, Occupire. Appreciate it.
Thank you so much.
All right, next we have Fraction.
Through revolutionary AI, my company, Fraction, has solved and monetized global luxury ownership and travel. I'm Jesse Curtis. I'm the founder and CEO. Luxury ownership is expensive and costly to get into. It's a lot of work, and the monthly costs and maintenance is more than most people recognize. It's also severely underutilized. The average home sits empty 11 months of the year. Even when people or owners try to offset these costs, they find that their property gets severely damaged through Airbnb or VRBO, and that their subpar returns don't even cover their monthly expenses. Fractioned is the perfect solution. Fractioned allows you to own homes globally. Fractioned brings to the table all listings. We handle the entire management and all property-related finances. You enjoy 100% of the luxury and lifestyle at only 1/8 of the cost. As an owner of a vacation home, sometimes circumstances change, financials change, or markets change. Fraction will help you sell 7/8 of your home, letting you keep and cherish 1/8 and 45 days a year. The other 7/8 will eliminate your debt, free up your capital, and help you recapture your equity as if you had sold the entire home while maintaining 1/8. Fraction, for 2 years now, has proven its model. It stayed very profitable, and it's perfected its technology. Fraction makes luxury a reality. Thank you.
Thank you, Fraction. All righty. Last but not least, BlitzPay.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Robin Birkinshaw. I am the CEO and founder of BlitzPay. Consumers pay late for two reasons. Consumers pay late not because they don't have money. Consumers pay late because they forget to pay their bill or they don't have an easy way to get the funds they have to the biller they owe money to. Walk with me down this path. You have rent that's due for $1,000. Clearly, you don't live in Utah. My $1,000 I have, but I've got it in three different places. I've got $500 in a checking account, I've got $250 on a credit card, and I've got $250 in cash in my pocket. If my rent's due tomorrow, how do I get that into a digital system? BlitzPay is a payments and communications platform that allows merchants to stack whatever good or service they're selling on top of your tech, on top of our technology, easily invoice, communicate, and collect via text. If you are that tenant that we just talked about, I have the ability to cram my money into the system and get it to the biller on time. If you are making your consumers download an app, if you are sending them paper invoices, if you are communicating with them via email, you're not paying attention to your consumer and you're not paying attention to the market. Come talk to us at BlitzPay and let us save you time, money, and hassle. Your customers will thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you everyone for listening to those awesome pitches. Again, growth stage, a little bit different than seed stage. So to have that many applications and narrow it down to those are four solid companies. Thank you all for taking the time. All right, so it's always good to have a culmination of things, and today it will culminate in a winner, and we'll let Jesse take it from here.
Yeah, I want to start by saying that there's well over 100 companies, like you said, that applied for this, and we had the very best at Maddox doing diligence. It came down. All four of these companies, I think, are a great investment. From the voting side, though, Fraction came up on top, so congratulations, Fraction.
Congratulations, Fraction. Attaboy.
We're doing a picture?
Pictures. So ordinarily, there's like a big check and something like that, but you just get an attaboy and a pat on the back.
Just pull it out of my back pocket.
Much more valuable. Thank you, everybody.
Still feels good. Thank you, everyone.
Thanks, everybody.